Well, Nicolo, this is your first ever win in Moto3. Must be very emotional. And what were you thinking on that last lap? How hard did you push?
For me, it's incredible. I don't know what to say. I only push for win. And for me, and one incredible emotion. My first podium, my first victory. I don't know. Now I want to continue like this, only this.
Thank you very much, Nicolo.
Thank you a lot. Thank you a lot.
Thank you.